Alright guys, welcome back to our playthrough of Super Mario Odyssey. As always, I am your host and mighty chieftain, Salty Viking. And in the last episode, we were here in the Seaside Kingdom. We dealt with a pompous-looking, peacock-dressed octopus who was stealing the sparkling water. And now, and after that, we pretty much were just wasted away again in Margaritaville, searching for my lost shaker of salt. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame, but I know damn right it is her fault. Okay, I'm being a dork. All right, enough of that. Okay, so we finished up here in Bablain, so now we're going to head to Shaveria in the Snow Kingdom. But before we do that, let's kind of get ourselves a little appropriate here, because, you know, dress code and all. It is going to be snowy. What do I have? That could be... Well, we'll do the aviator. Yeah, we'll do the aviary. That's probably the closest thing we have to a snowsuit. So, all right, there we go. Oh, there's the sparkling water model there. So let us venture forth, shall we? Yep, we will set sail, and we shall return someday and when we do the revisits. But for now, we're going to head to the Snow Kingdom. Off we go! So Bowser wants to make a toast using the sparkle water? Sounds like his wedding preparations are moving along. Seeing as how we've got some time to kill, let's review some useful skills. Travel tip, ground pound jump. When you want to get up high and a regular jump won't quite do it, jump right after a ground pound. This so-called ground pound jump will give you the boost you need. Well, there it is. Let's check out the Snow Kingdom next. Brr, it looks so cold. And it sounds like the races in town are quite popular, and the prize is a frost-frosted cake. Well, now we know what he wants from the Snow Kingdom. He needs a wedding cake. Jeez, you can't even see in front of your face right now. The Cake Thief's Parting Gift. Yeah, we're not going to be able to... Yeah, we can't see that far. Let's not dilly-dally. Yeah, I like how realistic the snow is. All right, enough goofing around. I was going to see if he was going to... Okay, but let's head on forward here. Oh, there's something here. All right, so we need 10 moons here. And... Yep. All right, so that's how we're gonna get back up. Okay. And, alright, whoops. And, oh, there's where we need to go. Yeah, the one thing with this world is that this is the one world where being in the water will actually hurt you. Wait, do you hear something under the snow? Why, yes, as a matter of fact. Let's see what's under the snow. I think we figured out what it is. There's a giant hole here. Okay, why am I not... And there we go. There it is. And that's a long way down. Let's just do this. Wow! And stuck the dismount. Eek, you scared us! Little seal snowman. We're just all a little on edge right now. Welcome to Shiveria. Well, at least one of them's happy to see us. Oh, and there's one of those pictures. Okay. So let's take a look at this. That looks like the Forgotten Isle. And, there's Poochie! Alright, there we go. Yeah, and if you want to know how you get back up to the surface, well, that's how you do it right there. That green pipe. I don't know what it is with me. Leaving, goodbye. And we'll catch some of the regional currency. They are snowflakes this time. Hey, get back here. There we go. Alright, let's go see down here. For souvenirs, you're in the right place. Okay, so we'll be back to deal with that. The Bowser monster ruined everything. No cake and no racing? No fun. Well, looks like he already stole the cake. That mustache of yours must keep your face nice and toasty. You need a rounder body if you want to race. Alright, let's see. Oh, there's a heart. Let me get some coins here. I missed the race course. Is there anything sadder than a racer without a race course? Bring Power Moons back fast, please. Racing keeps my heart warm. Please open the door. Alright, let's talk to homeboy here. That Bowser monster stole our racing prize, the frost-frosted cake. Pardon me. As if that weren't bad enough, he blocked the entrance to our race course. We need Power Moons to get back in. Alright, so pretty much we just gotta open the door here. And... Yep, there's Bowser's, our frost-frosted cake. That's Bowser's ship. Our frost-frosted cake is gone. I can't believe it. Our poor prize, gone. Okay, so you notice that there are four doors here that we gotta go to. And we will take care of that. Let's do that right now. So we'll head up this way. Okay, hollow crevice. Okay, this is a unique one. You see those little shadows that look like faces? They're gonna play a role here. Let's go. Yikes! Oh, darn it! See what I mean? And this is where you don't want to be cold, so cold, get out quick. Yikes! Oh, get out of the water, get out of the water, get out of the water. Yeah, because I remember I said, oh, shoot. We're messing around too much. Let's get the five moon pieces, shall we? Yikes! Ugh. Oh, shoot, gotta get out of the water, gotta get out of the water. Okay, we're gonna hang tight right here real quick. Kind of let's catch ourselves, because those guys... Alright, so there's the last two. So we're gonna run this way. Yep, get off of here. Go over here. And get the last one. Why am I... Yikes! Okay, there we go. Got the last one. Alright, so we just need to head up there, and we'll... And we need these guys to do it. There we go. And, where are those purple coins at? Oh, there they are. Alright. There we go. Yikes! Okay. Alright, time to do some fancy jumping here. Up! Okay, let's get up here. Oh, shoot! Oh, gotta get out of the water, gotta get out of the water, gotta get out of the water, gotta get out of the water. There we go. Okay. Let's try that again. So, four. And a multi-moon. So we need pretty much three more, so I think we can get the... Oh, shoot. There we go. We're just gonna scoot along the way here. And there's a power moon! Treasure in the ice wall. Okay, just... That way we don't have to do all that again. Alright, come on. Oh, there we go. Oof. The ice wall barrier. You got a moon. Alright, that's one door. The energy of the power moon seems to open those barriers. Okay, so we went down that path, and now we're gonna go down this one here. Icicle Cavern. Oh yeah, so these, so we want to use... Yep, here. Okay, there we go. And we actually want the Goomba's help in this case. There we go. Yeah, because with the ground being slippery, the Goombas have the ability to... They have great traction here. Especially on stupid ledges like this. Oh, darn it. Okay, there we go. Now let's get up here. And open this up. Bam! And there's another power moon. Ice dodging Goomba stack. Okay. There we go. There we go. Yeah, we want to jump back. It'll probably be easier to go that way, but we're going to go this way. Yep, get that so we can get up here. Alright. There we go, let's go grab these guys. Let's add to the stack. Stacking them up. There we go. there any others around here? Boom. I guess I'll have to get those later. Let's break this first. And boom! Alright, so I think we're done with these guys, so we'll just... Let's head over here and we'll see what... I think these were the purple coins. Yep. Alright, there we go. And got another moon! The Icicle Barrier. You got a moon. So that's four down, six to go. Boom. All right. So there are four barriers, so you've got two to go. So, yep, now we just got to go over to this side. Down here. Windchill Cavern. Okay. Yeah, this guy, will blow you away if you're not careful. So we actually... So we actually want that dude over there. Oh no, we don't want that dude over there. We want that dude. Actually, we need him first. There we go. There seems to be something up there, but we're going to need him to do anything about it. Alright, we'll let him blow. There we go. And this is the fun part. There you go. Alright, so before we go get that, let's do a little bit of swing around here. Now there's something over here right above the entrance. So let's make this quick. Oh, nope. They're just coins. Okay. So I think I know where the star is. Or the moon, I'm sorry. Not... Wrong game. Go. Yep, there it is. Atop a blustery arch. Oops, I guess I wasn't fast enough. All right, let's head back over here and grab him again. There he is. Alright, so let's head over here. We got the. So we got halfway home. And that's another one down. So three down, one to go. The Gusty Barrier. You got a moon. Alright, so we're gonna move on. One more to go. And go up here. Snowy Mountain. Yeah, more snow to walk through. Alright, oh, whoops. There we go. Oh shoot, that was brilliant. Hang on, there's something over here. Okay. Hang on. Alright. Up, over here. There we go. Oops, that was too far out. There we go. Right there. Oops. Don't want to throw it in the wall. Oh, darn it. Okay, let's try a little bit further back. There we go. Got it. Alright, let's see what this is down here. Up, up, just one coin. Okay. Let's move forward. Alright. Hang on, what's over here? How about a hidden power moon? Behind Snowy Mountain. So we got 7, so now we just need 1... or 3 more. Oh, shoot. Oh, it's these goose again. Yeah, just when you thought you were done with these guys. So which one of you wants to step up?
Yeah, we got the frosted cake. The Bowser boss man sure is fussy about cake. Reckon we got him the best one, though.
Okay, let's rumble a Goofy Brutal here. Oh shoot, ran right into him. That was brilliant. And this time he's got 2 hats. Bam! And what makes it even worse is that he's got... Oh, darn it. Okay. There we go. That's... So he's gonna be a 3-hit one. Yikes! Get away from me, you screwy. Oh, darn it. Did I have the 6? I must have had the 6 one. And you're done. Knockout! Let's go get it! The Snowy Mountain Barrier, you got a moon! And that is the last one. The Bound Bowl Grand Prix. Alright, so let's head this way. Huzzah, to the race course. Now, I know I said that I would do the bare minimum here, but I might as well just get the moon in here and be done with it. Welcome, Mustache friend. Was this the one you want? Yep. Much thanks. You got a moon. Shopping in Shaveria. Welcome, Mustache friend. Alright, since we got 27, we might as well get a snow hood. Much thanks. Yep. You will wear the snow hood immediately? Great! And let's get the snowsuit while we're at it. You'll wear the snowsuit immediately? Great! Snow Kingdom sticker. Sure, why not? I will stick this on the Odyssey right away. And then we'll get the Shaveria rug. So then, that means the only thing we got left to get is the little nesting dolls there. There we go. Alright. Let's head on over to the Bound Bowl. Alright. Wow! Why do I feel like a penguin? Oh! Alright, let's go over here and talk, get some coins from you. There we go. Can never have enough coins. Alright, so let's go down here. Can't start without one more racer. One racer won't come out of the waiting room. What's taking so long? I'm itching to start this race. We only need one more racer to get started. Someone should check in the waiting room. So, yeah, we're going to head into the waiting room here and find out what's going on here. Okay, so let's head on up here. There you are. What are you doing? Huh? Race? I don't want to. The other racers are too serious. I don't stand a chance. If someone else wanted to race, they would be welcome to take my place. I'm not racing. I'm not ever leaving this spot. Oh? You sure about that? I think we can... Oh, wait. If we help this fellow win his race... That's exactly what I was thinking. Here, let us take over, shall we? There we go. Yep, so... Yep, we're gonna head... Get these first. And there we go. Alright, so we're gonna start the bounding race. Hey, dude. There we go. Finally, now we can start the race. Our frost-frosted cake was stolen, so the prize will be a multi-moon. Are you ready to race now? Sure, let's do it. It's been a while since we've had a race, so we'll start with some training. Yeah, let me get some practice in. It's been a while. So the object here is you want to use the siding here to your advantage. And it is easy to lose control. So we'll do one more practice lap. I think we're ready for the real race. I'll decide that, thank you. Yeah, you land in, out of bounds, it will slow you down. And I said it's easy to lose control. And all right, I think we're good. So let's start the race. Bound Bowl Grand Prix. Yeah, so this is a mini game exclusive to this kingdom. 3, 2, let's go. Like I said, you... Oh, shoot. He knocked me out of bounds. Yeah, if you can... Let's just say take the... Oh, come on. Go forward. Darn it. Okay, we're in third. Let's finish out. One lap to go. Oh, darn it. We're in first. Let's keep it. Oh, shoot. Darn it. Let's keep it. Oh, got it. Yes. Wow, that was close. Well, at least we got it in one shot and we got the multi-moon. What a race. You were like a supersonic snowman. Your prize is a multi-moon. And let's go get it. There we go. The Bound Bowl Grand Prix. You got a multi-moon. And with that, we have done enough in this kingdom. Yeah. Yay! Alright, so... Again, we've... Looks like the sun's out. It's still cold, though. But we do have enough moons to move forward, so... Let's hop here, throw it here. 12 more moons to add, and that puts us at 100. Even. Bam! 100, baby! The Odyssey is powered up. Okay, guys, so we're going to call it a video here. In the next video here, we're going to head to the Luncheon Kingdom. On to the Luncheon Kingdom. Bowser can't run forever. All right, guys. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. That definitely gave me a few more gray hairs than what I already have. But till next time, guys, this is your mighty chieftain, Salty Viking, reminding you, as always, to live brave and free, fight tooth and nail, and y'all have a glorious Viking weekend. Catch you later. Bye-bye.